Hey everyone, I'm Toby from the DJI Agriculture team, and in this video we'll introduce how to use and set up the D-RTK2 mobile station. We highly recommend leveraging RTK for your Agras drone operations so you can get centimeter level accuracy. This is especially important for tree spraying and operations over slope terrain. For RTK positioning, you can either use network RTK or an RTK base station. If there are no internet services at the field you're trying to fly, or if there are no network RTK services in your region, you can use a D-RTK2 mobile station. RTK connection is needed both in field mapping and in the spreading process. If you use the RC to map the field, make sure you mount the RTK module to your RC and connect to a D-RTK2 mobile station before you start mapping. If you fly the drone to map the field, make sure you connect to the D-RTK2 mobile station before you start. Here's how to set up and connect to the D-RTK mobile station. First, turn on your Agras drone. It must be outdoors. Then, long press the middle power button on the D-RTK2 mobile station until the light turns green. Next, long press the right M button until the right light blinks yellow. Then, short press the M button again to switch the station mode. Wait for the right light to blink green 5 times, indicating that broadcast mode is enabled. Next, turn on the remote controller and go to Device Management, select D-RTK2 Mobile Station, and click Linking. Then, back on the remote controller, select D-RTK2 Mobile Station. When the connection is established, the station's info will display on the RTK configuration panel. Next, return to the field planning interface to make a flight test. It's important to note that if you use a base station for centimeter level accurate mapping or field planning prior to spraying, for example, by walking field boundaries with your RC or mapping fields with the Mavic 3M, then the base station should be placed at the same location when used for spraying or spreading operation. As we can see on the RC, it shows stable positioning precision and RTK status while the drone is flying. Here are some tips we have. First, the D-RTK2 station should be set up in an open area, preferably on an elevated point near the operation field. During the flying process, there should be no obstructions between the drone and the base station. Next, you can consider marking a permanent location with known coordinates and install the D-RTK2 station here every time you spray the same region.
Do not move the D-RTK2 station while the drone is in flight. Please record the coordinates of the D-RTK2 station and input them manually when powering it on again at the same location.
We hope this introduction to the D-RTK2 mobile station has been helpful. Thanks for watching.